Hey cookie fans, Crispy Cookies here. Today I'll be showing you how to get the good, bad, and true ending in Piggy. But since it took like an hour, not gonna lie, to get all three of them, I'm gonna show you how to get the good ending. And now I'm gonna explain how to get the bad ending and the true ending. So how to get the bad ending is at the end where I walk up to George Pig. You just have to walk up to Mr. P and that's the bad ending. And to get the true ending, you have to complete every single map, and then complete city. And before you escape, look under a purple car in the corner of the map. There will be a white picture with a Mrs. P photo on it. You have to grab that and escape with that after you've completed every other badge. And then after you've done that, you have to complete the bad ending again of plant, and as soon as you do that, it'll give you the true ending, not the bad ending. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Be sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and eat your cookies, kids. By the way, next week will be the week where I do the Bloxburg builds, and I'll shout out who I've chosen or whose build I'm gonna be building next week.
He'll survive. He has underestimated every move that we have made. We will stop the infection here. Their welcome is overstayed. It seems that everybody's gone infected right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone. Looking for a kid, then get attacked from an infected. I go to the station to make a report, and everybody there has been affected. Then I leave with a lone survivor. We escape into the woods. Then they turned like everyone else. There's not much else that I can endure. It seems that everybody's gone infected right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone. Survivors, they tell me the kid's alive. We track Mr. P to a place where he thinks that he'll survive. He has underestimated every move that we have made. We will stop the infection here. Their welcome is overstayed. It seems that everybody's gone infected right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone.
So we're gonna chase down Mr. P. One step closer to your
cop looking for a kid, then get attacked from an infected. I go to the station to make a report, and everybody there has been affected. Then I leave with a lone survivor, we escape into the woods. Then they turned like everyone else, there's not much else that I can endure. It seems that everybody's gone, infected right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone. Survivors, they tell me the kid's alive. We track Mr. P to a place where he thinks that he'll survive. He has underestimated every move that we have made. We will stop the infection here. Their welcome is overstayed. It seems that everybody's gone infected right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something